Cancer and Scorpio together forever. We are best friends. We'll never say never.
Oh
and blow.
Should I wear my hat too? No.
Yeah.
I didn't really want to wear a hat.
Let's hat kiss.
Like make out?
Oh. No, like that.
Ah, make it a game. You can get the hat off.
Don't hurt me, please.
I would hurt you. I punch you and take off the hat.
Ow! You hurt me.
Like, I did? You did it. Ready? Okay. I didn't really want to wear a hat.
Well, me either now.
As if. This is my OTP. This is Jack Dodge. I want you in a female version. Minus the burping and the biting of the nails.
Hey!
So basically, today, Jack is gonna help me find a girlfriend so that I don't have to be, you know, single.
I'm a Cancer, and as if you follow horoscopes, you'll know that Cancers are the best.
They are the best. I'm a Scorpio, and I'm second most hardest to love. Did I say that in English?
Sounds more like pig Latin. sorry, vegan. I mean, soy Latin.
Most hardest? No, hardest, just hardest.
We hate Amy, is what we're saying.
Basically, but get off your phone.
Listen, I had to go. My aunt called me.
Nan?
No, Gail. I'm going to dinner with her later.
Oh my god.
I have a good, not gaydar, but like cancerdar.
We've said the word cancer quite a bit.
Let's get into it.
what are we doing? I did like it's called like the Enneagram. How do you say that? Enneagram? It's like a personality quiz. Can I sit on the other side? I don't know. Can I sit on the other side? Okay, thank you. Better. What is it?
Eggogram.
My one is called the Rescuer or the Helper or something. Thank you.
I'm wearing an Amy wig.
AmyMama.com.
There's a lot of, I mean,
what? Yeah,
I think I have a fever. We're both water signs, by the way.
Yes.
If you can't find a Cancer, you at least have to find a water sign. Which is Pisces. Scorpio, Pisces, Cancer.
What's that one?
I think it's it.
Should we Google it?
I know it.
That's amazing. But don't you think fire sign would be good? Because then it's like opposites attract?
No, because then you put out the fire. All right, so fire signs and water signs go great together.
Okay. Hello?
Is it a surprise party?
What?
For me? Surprise!
Surprise!
Who's here?
It's me and Jack. We're filming a YT vid.
YT?
A
yeah.
YT.
Like the Beanie Babies?
What?
What?
Oh, TY, like the Beanie Babies.
Oh, what sign are you?
I'm a Virgo.
Is that fire?
No.
Earth.
That's
stable. Makes sense. You would be.
Not water.
Did you know that Virgos are the hardest to love and then Scorpios are the second hardest to love?
Virgos are the hardest to love? Yeah, right. To all you Geminis out there, you.
Oh my god.
You know that country?
No.
You're saying so many references that I've never heard of before.
Oh, just cool shoes.
Got moves.
Amy got me these shoes.
And hey! Jack.
And me.
And Jack. Oh my god. That scared me. Amy got me these shoes.
Hey!
And Jack. It was coming right after!
We all kind of match even still now. Okay, where were we?
Oh, yes. The Lord. Okay, guys, I got thick this month. This literal month.
You're my thick-spiration.
No, I do want to hear that. I want to hear the truth. Are Cancers honest?
I don't know. Do you think we're honest?
I think you're pretty honest. When my arm looked fat, you said, yeah, your arm looks fat.
I did not say that. I said it looks bigger than it... Okay, we're not getting into this. We're moving on. Are we just turning into like a therapy session? Wait, it's getting dark. We have to hurry up.
Water. Water.
Quick, drink.
Maybe that's why I love water.
You can find a second best version of me. Let's look online.
I thought we were gonna do personality quizzes.
Okay.
Best suited for two.
Are you wearing highlight?
Yeah, I'm wearing makeup, you know.
I haven't seen you wear highlight since, you know. Crazy.
I wear highlights sometimes.
Oh my god, I'm shocked. Whoa. I'm shocked. Okay. You'd be more stressed with an 8 and you can grow with a 4.
Interesting, but you're a 3.
Yeah.
So maybe I don't need you. What's an 8? Who was 8? What was Megan? She was 7. That, I'm Dr. Seuss.
No, Megan was 2.
No.
Or you're two. She was three.
I'm two. You're three.
Oh, you're right.
Megan was like seven, eight, or nine.
Yeah.
Okay.
I think Megan's a 10.
I'm a 2.
The joke.
Bopio best match.
I mean, I think the answer that could be right could just be everyone's good with cancer.
Yeah.
Cancer!
Oh my god, you scared me.
Wild card is a Scorpio. And a Taurus. Megan's a Taurus. Maybe I should just go for Megan.
But then that's a wild card.
You're right. Cancer. You.
Me, yeah.
We possess many differences, but the differences are the type that complement each other instead of cause trouble.
I feel like that's true.
I feel like you're more laid back.
Yeah, I am.
And I'm more like scary.
Yes.
It's like almost done. They can't even, oh, it's lit.
Now let's hold it together.
Okay, say a breath.
Cancer and Scorpio together forever. We are best friends, we'll never say never. And oh blow.
Cancer, Capricorn, I don't know any Capricorns.
Capricorn, Aquarius, Pisces, Aries, Taurus, Gemini, Cancer, oh.
Like Beyonce said, Cancer, oh.
Cancer. And Pisces, Cammie's a Pisces.
My sister's a Pisces. Not that that's really relevant.
I would think we have some time.
Yeah, she won't watch this, it's fine.
It's you, but
but
girl.
And a girl, yeah. And she's a water sign.
What is she?
Pisces. That's what we were just talking about.
Worst matches. Libra, Leo, and Gemini. Alexis is a Gemini, so Amexis is not real.
Whoa.
You heard it here first on astrologycompanion.com. We can read the cards. Okay, well now I'm gonna think about like love.
I'll sing while you do it.
Please do.
All right, what should I sing?
You know.
Okay. Okay. Close your eyes and shuffle.
Okay. I need to open my eyes to shuffle.
These expensive, these is red bottoms, these is bloody shoes.
That was beautiful.
Cardi B.
You even laughed.
I'm that girl.
I'm that girl. Diana Warren.
What are you singing?
I'm singing the same song.
Yeah, pick one.
Just one?
Yep.
Dream guide. I feel like I get this one all the time.
You left one of the cards in here.
Mm-mm.
Yeah.
Mm-mm.
Yes, that's
no,
a card.
It's not. Look.
I have the same deck.
Yeah, but look.
Look at it move.
Get it out with my pen one time. My pen 15.
You've been missing a card this whole time, every time you've done it.
Oh my god, my life is over.
Stairs, direction, timing.
This is my card.
That's what you need me here for.
I know, I shouldn't do anything without
no,
you.
No, I know.
Read it in Britney Spears.
Okay,
voice.
Okay.
This card is here to remind you of divine time.
That doesn't really resonate.
Okay,
dream guide.
Dream guide. Oh my god, I opened right to it. It was meant to be, yeah. Dream Guide is always with you, supporting and protecting you on your nightly journey. Pay attention to all details as they are part of a larger message.
What have we learned? I like your sister. It's your sister.
You know, it meant something.
It did! Dream Guide! Everything means something. It's your sister. It's your sister.
It's your sister.
It's your sister. Where's Kate? Let's call her.
You have to say.
Oh my god, no way. Yeah. What am I supposed to say?
Are you a lesbian?
No.
She's on a plane right now.
Oh.
I could send her a text. For later.
Next time, let's find out if Kate's into me. You don't want a Scorpio. No one wants a Scorpio.
I do. They're freaky.
You're right. Subscribe to Jack Dodge. Ooh. And I wish I had him in a lady.
But it's good that you don't, because then we would then, only
yeah,
hang
then it
out
would
together.
Be,
yeah.
Yeah. No, then I wouldn't. I'd ditch you.
The real me.
Yeah, the real me.
You would ditch me?
But Jackie Dodge. Give this video a thumbs up if you think that Kate isn't me. My name is Amy Omen. I make videos every Wednesday and Saturday. So if you're not kind of thing, subscribe
and hit the bell.
I'll see you on Saturday.
Okay, wait.
This video is so fun. I'm having such a good time.
You too.